fucking OnlyFans since I was 15, all day. My favorite jam is fucking Body in the Trunk. He left me hanging on stage, but it's all love. And I'm, I love all his shit. It's off the hook. No reason shit. My Body in the Trunk, that's the jam right, crack on steroids.
I'm going right up there.
Body in the Trunk.
Are you going to do Nas for?
Oh.
I'll do it if you do Nas for. Let's go.
Let's go.
Put our body in the trunk. We're going to give it a Nas for.
Let me tell you right now, we be on tour, we be overseas, niggas knock on my room. My room is the only room that don't smell like weed. But you know what it smell like? It smell like rice, yo. Yo, niggas be like, yo, let's go to Butch Rock room. No weed, there's mad rice in my room.
It's not racial. You be having on the pot of rice. Niggas be starving. You not on much room, you got rice. Fried, white, brown.
Steamed rice.
You be having rice in this room.
Look at my man Jeremy Lin, cousin.
This guy is so fucking racist, man.
No, I am Asian too.
In the Philippines.
Let's get this right.
He's the first nigga to put the Philippines on the map on any hip hop album. Right. This man right here.
And look what my DJ's riding in. A big, comfortable Suburban.
For the record, the God did fly over here.
And he flew. I drove over here in an Impala. He smelled Hollywood. This is how we doing it. We're going. Crack on steroids, baby. We got the RZA joint. Holy moly, guacamole. My first time working with RZA. As y'all know, RZA don't work with everybody. Last time you heard him was with Kanye West and Jay-Z. And the time you heard him before that was with Kanye West and Jay-Z. He don't fuck with niggas. So if RZA do something for you,
Bobby Steele?
It's a pleasure. Bobby Fischer Steele. It's crazy.
Yo, we're in downtown.
We're going to drop that. Right, it's going to be a Nor'easter.
We're in downtown right now.
The Nor'easter is going to be called Crack on Steroids. It's not going to be called Nor'easter.
What's up?
You feel me? Right, we're going to do it.
Nothing.
Crack on steroids all day, every day. Tony Toka, 57th Avenue, Nori, Left Rack, Bushwick, TonyTouch.com, bitch.
He came up with helicopters. What? Come on, man. You ripping it right there. He was just in a little video, you know what I mean? I forgot, Joy Road or something. Yeah, he was just on that. Seen up in there. It ain't hip hop like back in the day, you know what I mean? No, he was ripping it back in the day. That's straight hip hop, yo. For real. We'll be right back. I love this guy, man.
Like 15 years.
Damn, right? Yeah,
about 15 years, man. I've been loving Michael and North, man. It's a beautiful thing.
That's right. Wasn't it Kenyon? It was a Dino. Yeah, yeah, I got a two-way. Hit it up.